which is transmitted at the request of the Federal Aviation Administration. An unidentified aircraft has been located near the state of Florida. The aircraft is presumed to be foreign and may pose a threat to